So there was a party at Brigham Young University. You know, a lot of Mormons go there. You have to be a Mormon to attend. And so most of the people at this party were Mormon. So there was, dancing and stuff going on. And some guy comes into the party and he starts rolling a joint on the coffee table. And one of the girls says, we're not going to be around that kind of stuff. And just like that, all the girls started putting on their bras and pulling up their panties and leaving.